A street vendor was killed in Giza in Egypt after being hit in a crossfire. And this happened when a car transporting five citizens came in the way of the country's Prime Minister Hisham Kandil's security cars while heading home. Now, security forces warned the car to give way, but they rejected that warning. And that made the security believe they were a threat on the Prime Minister and started shooting fire. The car with the five young people responded. All five have been arrested.